Born with spina bifida, Hannah Jacobs has been traveling to Riley Hospital for treatment and surgery since she was an infant. She's formed a special bond with Dr. Mark Kane in the urology department. Last year, Hannah started a dance marathon for Riley at Plymouth High School, which raised more than $10,000. Those who know this ambitious 16-year-old and her family call their positive attitude contagious.